programmer how to utilize digital pay. That is also one of the activity comes under outreach program. So that you can take as a picture and you collect the members and you can build the file. That file also you can submit under this outreach activity. The department by they are conducting. Percentage of women, how many women employees are applying for funding and collaboration with other institutions. Those things also we are mentioning in the outreach and inclusion. Economically socially challenged students and the facilities for physically challenged students and the perception of rank. So those details we are maintaining at the department level, the last one, and the peer perception related to students, faculty, employees, alumni, industry people, our students, alumni, regarding peer perception, academic fields and employers. That data also we need to maintain. How many students are working? More than 20 lakhs package in MNC. That data also we are collecting. How many students were placed in Institutional Innovation Council? So standard formats we are using in this MIC and other predefined award templates, result templates also we are using and submitting the files. And everybody knows four programs, four activities we need to do from Siddhartha College. Kapila, Knowledge, Patent, Intelligence, Learning, Analytics. So here, all the faculty and the students who are interested to publish their quality publication and who would like to submit their innovative idea as a patent, that details submitted and published. Those details, as a individual faculty, I am going to share with you a template. You need to submit that as a soft copy so that collectively, centrally, I am going to frame it on file and submit that in front of with the help of Siddhartha. NISP, National Innovation and Startup Policy. Our students are interested towards research. They would like to start up a company, and we are Siddhartha employees would like to help them start incubation center so that they are projecting their ideas in that incubation center and they are developing from idea to product. The product details they are uploading in this NISP portal. Then SIH, Smart India Hackathon. Just now I have explained how many students institutionalized files we need to maintain. 18 files are there, like focus on teaching learning, research and publication, infrastructure and facilities, faculty quality and student faculty ratio, student admissions and quality, graduation outcomes, perception and outreach, institutional governance and management, accreditation and quality assurance, collaboration and internalization through MOEs we are getting, and academic excellence, research and innovation, faculty development programs, the department wise and college wise. Next Saturday I am going to conduct how to prepare a best research article by using ICT or ChatGPT. After with implementation, I am going to help you. Irrespective of your domain, I am going to help you. Please cooperate and each faculty can submit. He is preparing. Then in that department profile, he is mentioning vision, mission, objectives and historical background. Then second details, faculty details, maintain the one coordinator. HOD will assign to one faculty member, he will act as a faculty details coordinator. He is having soft and hard copy. Then research output, how many faculty members have published their SCI, Scopus, UGC credits and patents and interaction with the outside world, okay, and any guest lectures or any thesis corrections, any type of interaction with outside world, that details we are maintaining under this research output. Then curriculum courses, one coordinator is maintaining soft copy and hard copy, okay, 2018 regulation, 2020 regulation and autonomous syllabus, all the different 3 years what type of courses we have incorporated, and the curriculum is maintaining soft copy and hard copy. Then student project and innovation. One faculty is coordinator for student project coordinator. He is having 3 years how many students implemented. sort of projects, implemented projects, that projects converted into a publication or a product. Those details are maintained in the one more coordinator. Then industry collaborations. So you can keep the same alumni coordinator can maintain that industry collaborations, internships, student details, how many students has done their project in the industry, and as well as what type of projects they have implemented and participated in various activities, all those details we are maintaining. Then infrastructure facilities, one coordinator in the department, how many laboratories, what are the computing facilities are available in the department level as a soft copy, lab 1, lab 2, lab 3, what are the names of the lab, how many computers and configuration, those details maintained by the one of the coordinator in the department level. That we require soft copy. Then alumni relations, same, alumni coordinator maintaining department level information. Last year, last 3 years, how many students were placed, how many students are getting more than 10 lakhs rupees. We are maintaining that copy as a soft copy. Then placements and internship, we are getting from the placement coordinator. Then student feedback and achievement, whether we are conducting online or offline, those, what are the questions, the model, template, we are keeping as a soft copy. Then faculty feedback and evaluation, that is the institution level, we are taking the feedback through principal sir, and we are getting that information, the faculty feedback and evaluation. Then student attendance and performance, one coordinator is there in the department level, we are getting that information. Student alumni engagement and institutional social responsibility activities like social services, okay, the NSS activities, blood donation, all any digital activities are helping to other farmers, etc. That information we are maintaining. All this with the government agencies like DRDO, ISRO, or any other government sectors. Our faculty is collaborating with them and publishing their research articles. That details. Then student feedback mechanism, governance and administration, those rights are also the department level we are maintaining. Alumni feedback and satisfaction. And for the students and faculty, those details we are maintaining in this one. And finally, academic infrastructure. So how many laboratories, how many department libraries there, and institutional libraries there. Department libraries and institutional laboratories. What are the laboratories that are available? Those details we are maintaining. So with this one, we are concluding NIRF ranking framework.